It looks like IQ scores across the world are dropping, and a new study is blaming dumb people are having more kids than smart people, to put it crudely. He says those environmental factors could include changes in the education system, media, nutrition, reading less, and being online more.